heart's too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe, 6:30, and no one knows she'll be there. Holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite song. P.M. Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones. It's much too strong to let it go now. What a time for us to be leaving. It hurts so much, it hurts so much inside. Now you go your way.
Thomas, your album's called Scallywag Jazz. What's all that about? Why did you call it that?
Because basically people were saying that we were jazz, and we weren't jazz, and we were getting a lot of people trying to pigeonhole us. And we're just a group of young people who don't really know what we're doing, but we just do it naturally. And the scallywag is an old term, an old Northern England term, I think, for people who just get out and hustle and just do their own thing, and they were called scallywags. And it sounded really good. It sort of rolled off the tongue a bit, you know, scallywag jazz.